This man may be the greatest of all time, but he has to conquer the chamber.
The following contest is an Elimination Chamber match and is for the WWE United States Championship. Introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
This sadistic brainchild of Eric Bischoff has determined champions, set WrestleMania main events, and settled a lot of grudges.
Guys, the Longhorn limo never looked so good. It's a chariot truly befitting a wrestling god.
A Hall of Famer and our former broadcast colleague, guys.
And introducing the challenger from New York City, weighing in at 290 pounds, J.B.
One of the longest reigning champions of the ruthless aggression era.
Yeah, his personal wealth only matched by his wealth of wrestling knowledge inside the squared circle.
I'm surprised at this point, Saxton, that John hasn't paid you just to stay away.
Come on, secretly John loves me.
The challenger looking determined. He will need the performance of a lifetime to become champion.
Here comes 6'8", 385 pounds of chaos.
And introducing the champion from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds. He is the WWE United States Champion, Braun Strowman.
There's more heavy metal enveloping this ring than there is in my MP3 player. And guys, that's a lot of metal.
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
Here is one of the most promising rookies in the history of WWE.
And introducing the challenger from San Diego, California, weighing in at 200 pounds.
Dominic running under some of the best trainers possible. The sky is truly the limit for this stud. Byron, think about where Dominic made his debut at SummerSlam.
You cannot ask for a higher pressure situation, yet Dominic Mysterio thrived.
and showed how much he has truly learned from the guidance of his father, Rey Mysterio.
Dominik certainly wise beyond his years. He can do things in the ring that sometimes takes others years to learn.
His skills, his talent, that's what helped him to earn this opportunity, and that's what will win him the title tonight.
Watch your five hole, Saxton.
Anybody see my ice pack?
Oh, boy. The prodigal son is here.
And introducing the challenger from New York City, weighing in at 235 pounds. He is the best in the world, Shane McMahon.
Gentlemen, I wouldn't wish the pain of this structure on my worst enemy. Trust me, I've seen a few of them in this match before. This title match already trending on social media. The challenger knows he has a good chance of becoming champion tonight.
History for the United States Championship being added to in this Elimination Chamber match, where we'll see Steve Austin and Shane McMahon. And awaiting in their pods, you see Braun Strowman, AJ Styles, Dominik Mysterio. Watch out, look at the line.
Ah!
that hurt. What a knockout punch!
Oh, man.
What a DDT! The challenger's looking shaken.
But he knew he'd take a beating inside the chamber. He prepared for this and still has plenty left in the tank.
Oh, sent flying.
Oh, man, check out this power. And down. His shoulders are down.
Gets the shoulder up after one there.
He clearly has no intention of staying down.
Oh, here come the strikes from Styles.
Oh, man, every single one hitting the mark. Oh, strikes with a back elbow.
Stomping, ouch.
Oh, that's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Great awareness from Austin.
Jawbreaker.
And landing with the double axe handle.
Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
Beautiful drop kick.
Oh, Shane McMahon manages the counter.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Oh, impressive counter.
Ooh, DDT.
Stops the count before it, too.
It'll take more than that to hold him down.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Now, there's a guy you do not want to see at this point in the match.
He just punched him in the chest.
Precarious position to be in. Legs are hooked up. Spider German suplex.
Oh, got Austin back.
First up top.
He misses the target.
Short kick of his opponent right here.
Nicely done.
Staying in this one.
Oh, what a neck breaker.
Looking for the victory.
Kicks out before the two count.
This is where great cardio makes all the difference, helping you stay alive deep into the match.
Shane McMahon set hard to the outside.
Strowman. This is not going to be good.
Strowman slamming into the mat.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron.
Look at this. Incredible.
He's got the answer for that one.
How have we not
Uh-oh, up to the second rope. Nasty arm drag for the victory here. Does he get him here?
Strowman can smell victory.
Hellacious. He may get the three count right here. This is it. Makes the cover.
These superstars are torn away endlessly, and this crowd caught their feet in full appreciation.
Stone Cold Steve Austin has been eliminated.
Uh-oh.
Insulting.
Special from the champ here.
Oh, look at this. Look at the suplex off the top rope.
Oh, jeez.
Take all the wind out of you.
Stop.
Styles grab by the leg.
What is
every person in this capacity crowd is on their feet, and he breaks the hold. AJ's looking for it.
Championship dream alive.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here. And AJ used what has put so many men away in the past, but to no avail.
And security finds its mark.
Look at this.
Oh, man.
He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
One, two. Oh, but how?
You've got to believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be more than what the champ bargained for.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Placed on the top turnbuckle, back to their competitor.
All tied up.
Here comes Styles. But JBL can't allow this burst to hinder it.
I don't like the looks of this.
Not from up there. No, 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 no.
Oh, putting your body on the line.
That's it. That seals it. We know who the next elimination is.
There they go.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
From the top, you gotta be kidding me!
Just crashing down with high impact.
Right to the back of the neck.
Ooh.
He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Oh, here come the strikes from Styles.
Oh, wow.
A phenomenal blitz.
Headed to the top now.
Look out.
Knees right to the gut.
Snap power slam. Blazed over.
Cover! Two! Wow, just barely making it out.
This puts the pressure back on the champion.
Can the champion respond with their back against the wall?
This was the moment to capitalize on. That should have been the end. On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
He steps foot in the ring again. Jumping neckbreaker. Ouch.
I think we're going to see him. Step through. There it is. He hits it.
Styles clash.
Going to see a new champ.
He stays alive. He stays alive.
That's how much winning this title means, to give everything you've got.
I don't know how much you can have left after that, but you've got to be impressed.
And you have to think that doubt is coming.
No!
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
What a pinpoint landing from the top of the pod. Picture perfect.
Into the cover.
Oh.
Change we will all remember for a very long time.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.